I'm actually going to attempt to free motion quilt one-handed, and the only reason I'm doing it one-handed is I've got to hold the camera, and the one hand I've got to do it with is my left hand because I'm holding the camera with my right, and my mind just doesn't work the other way to put it backwards. So anyway, here we go. Let's see if this works. Phone's ringing, but as you can see, it works.